If you want to share the results of your data analysis with other team members who don't use IDEA, you can use the Report Assistant to generate a report for the active database. You can also export the active database to a number of different file types. Let's build a report for the payments database. Make sure the payments database is active. On the File tab, click Print, and then select Create Report. The Report Assistant dialog appears. We have lots of options for how to set up the report, and the wizard will walk us through the process. I'm going to start by creating a new report, and I will check the box to allow headings to span multiple lines. Click Next. On this screen, we can change the display name for various fields to make them more readable. I will make changes to some fields and leave others alone so we can see how it affects the look of the report. Let's change SUPNO to Supplier Number, Invoice to Invoice Number, and Purch Order to Purchase Order. Click Next. The Define Breaks screen allows us to define where we want any control breaks to be, which are required for subtotals. We will choose SUPNO to break on the supplier number. Click Next. Since we chose at least one field in the previous screen, we need to specify to break on the field and what field to total on. Check the Break on this field box and check off Amount in the fields to total. Click Next. In the Grand Total screen, we will also check the box for Amount to get a grand total at the end of the report. Click Next. Finally, we will check the box to add a cover page and add information like a title, prepared by, and header and footer information. I'll call this Payments Report and Prepared by Smith & Associates. We can customize whether to display date and time and where to display it using the drop-down lists on this screen. Click Finish to create the report. We can look through the report using the navigation buttons at the top. Click Next Page and use the Zoom In button if needed. Looking through the report, the payments are separated by supplier number because we chose to break on the SUPNO field. Each supplier number shows the subtotal of those payments. Click the Print button to print to a traditional printer or a PDF. I will save this report to the other subfolder of the current project. There are other ways we can share our findings in IDEA. On the Home tab in the Export group, click the Export button. We can choose to export the active IDEA database to any of these formats. Another option is we can publish to PDF. On the Home tab in the Exports group, click Publish to PDF. The active database will be exported to a PDF, and we can include database comments as well as the history. Accept the default file name, which will be saved in the results subfolder of the current project. These reporting and exporting options make it easy to share the results of your data analysis with others.